Hi everyone, I'm Julian, glad to be here today. So let's try and figure out whether the session is for you. Let's think about if you have something important to discuss with another person, what's your preferred way of interacting? Is it email? Probably it's not going to be interesting for you. If it's phone, maybe. But if you're thinking, I have to talk face to face, I have to speak face to face to that person, the next 6 minutes are going to be very interesting for you. Because at Tribe, what we do is we enable machines to talk face to face with us, with humans. Now, why on earth would you want to talk face to face with a machine? And for that little analogy, we've probably all been there. You get a text message, and it's like, yeah, okay. And you're trying, it leaves you trying to read between the lines. I've been there multiple times. So it just illustrates that we humans, like 80% of our communication is nonverbal. We need the face to face to make sense of each other. Now, what makes us think that machines could do without, right? That's a big reason why chatbots or conversational AI in general is still so poor, because it lacks the context to understand what you're trying to tell them. So that's what we do. We give AI a face and the ability to see you and understand you, and based on that, express their own emotions. How do we do that? Well, we can create, that's me, I hope you saw that. We can create a three-dimensional photorealistic avatar in a couple of seconds based on a picture or a short video. And then we're able to live animate that based on our training set of human emotions. And by animating, I mean voicing it, lip syncing it, and then eliciting the corresponding facial expression based on what you're saying or what is being said. How do we monetize it? That is what I was just talking about, is our vision, which we're building to, the two-year vision. And we have two products right now, one in commercial stage and one in pilot stage. And the first one, remember I was talking about how we can create three-dimensional head models from a photo. That just happens to lend itself perfectly to a 120 billion industry that is still struggling as of today to sell its products online. I see a couple of people wearing glasses in the audience. And if you remember the last time you tried to buy glasses, especially online, it's still a very tough experience because the difference between cool glasses that look cool on the shelf and glasses that look cool on you is actually down to millimeters. You need the precise distance between your eyes, the width of your nose, the length of your head, and the relation of it all, and nobody has that as of today. What we do, that's just a picture. I actually have it on my phone, so after the talk, I can show you. You can try on some Ray-Bans if you like. And we enable retailers to offer you a pre-selection of glasses that really fit you, and thereby, of course, eliminating cost of return and just improving consumer experience. Now, that's the first product ready to be commercialized. We're in talks with customers, and that is based on the avatars. Now, if we add in the interactive element that I was talking about, so the AI is behind that and it interacts with you, now it's getting really interesting. We're in pilot stage for that with two German companies, and what we're building with them is an environment to train their sales force. So you're speaking to another person as a sales representative, and we can simulate realistic customer conversations in sales, in negotiations. You can try out different openers, you can try out different tactics, we have different customer personas, and it's just, it creates an environment for all of your sales staff that is realistic, it's interactive because you're talking face to face, it's risk-free, it's just an avatar in the end, it gives you live feedback on what you're saying, how you're saying it, and it's cheap. So here's a quick demo. I also have it on the phone later. That's looking behind the curtain. That is the technology that is analyzing your emotions, analyzing your emotions, and then based on that, choosing the next best course of action and giving you live feedback. Some facts, I was already talking about the precision of our model and the couple of seconds that we only need as a first-time user to get you started. We're actually also 10 times leaner than HD video. The avatar has 3 megabytes, and the bandwidth we need is less than 20 kilobytes. So even in a 2G country like Germany, it always works. And the most important bit is we don't need any special hardware software. It works in the browser, it works on any app, on any mobile, and there's no camera needed. So it's very, very easy, low entry barriers. We offer that as an API, so you can access it via the cloud. or we plug it into your native app. It's automated, it's cross-platform, it's scalable. We're a young company, but we already got a couple of great customers that we're proud to work with. We're adding more by the day. And yeah, we were founded a year ago. She said it in the beginning. We're a team of eight based in Berlin. We recently won Best Startup in Barcelona. We got invited here today. We're very proud of that. And I'd like to show you the demos on my phone later. If you're a customer and you're thinking this is interesting or you have some other ideas for our technology, please come talk to me. And if you're an investor and you're also thinking, hey, that's the kind of company for me, we're planning to raise a round in Q3. We're already funded, but we're raising a seed round in Q3 this year. So please come talk to me after this talk. I'm right outside. Thank you very much and enjoy the conference.